What's up guys, it's Zed and welcome to episode 8 of how to create a player on FC25. In the last video we created the Messi regen, it was really good. And in this video we're going to be creating a player from Uruguay. So his name is MATEO LEMOS. Or Lemos, I don't know how to pronounce it very well, but he's going to be a central defensive midfielder, hence the number 6, and then he's from Uruguay. I already said that. We're creating him inside of career mode, so the background looks different, so I think I'm going to start creating them inside of career mode now. But this is the base face I used for this player, and then for his skin, I used the skin tone 4, for his complexion, it's 6, skin surface 20, for freckles, no freckles. I finally put a scar on the player, and I got to say, actually looks kind of good, to be honest. It doesn't look too, I mean, you would hardly see a player with this, but I mean, I just did it for the fun of it, to be honest. No moles, no rosacea, no face makeup, no lip makeup. So let's move on to his head. So I'm using forehead 236, no sculpt on this. Then for his jaw, let's go into the advanced sculpt. So we have the skeletal, the flesh, and the fat as usual. So the skeletal, this is the jaw. And then the inside jaw top, the inside jaw bottom, and then back to the jaw. So don't forget to actually like pause the video and like copy the sliders onto your own player. Then for the flesh, we have just the jaw. And then for the fat, we have just the jaw as well. Then for the ears, he has the ears 268. Then for the cheeks, we have an advanced sculpt as well for this one. Let's go into that. We have the skeletal, the flesh, and the fat, obviously. So we're going to start with the cheeks. And that's pretty much it on their skeletal. So let's move to the flesh. We have the cheeks as well. Upper outside cheeks. Upper inside eyes. Upper inside cheeks. Lower outside cheeks. Lower inside cheeks. And then back to the cheeks. All right, so that's pretty much it for the cheeks. I did actually. So upper cheeks, lower cheeks, the jaw, cheeks inside upper, cheeks inside lower, temples, upper cheeks, lower cheeks. I think I've already gone. Yeah, I've gone around already. Then as for his chin, we're looking at chin 17, and then for his neck, it's neck 116. So let's move on to the face. His eyes are a light green color. Then his eyes are an advanced sculpt as well. So let's go into it. The eyes actually have the highest amount of options, if I'm not wrong. So we're going skeletal first. So eye sockets, eyes. Yeah, eyes and eye sockets, that's all for the skeletal. So for the flesh, we have the eyelid fold center, eyelid fold outer, eyelid fold inner, eyelid lower center, eyelid lower outer, eyelid lower inner, eyelid upper center, eyelid upper outer, eyelid upper inner, eye corner outer, eye corner inner, eyelid fold center. All right, so we've gone all the way around. So let's move on to the fat. We have the eyelid upper, eyelid lower, under eye lower, and that's pretty much it for the eyes. So next up is the eyebrows. We have the eyebrows 93, and for the nose and the mouth, we have advanced sculpting as well. So let's go into the nose. Skeletal, we have the nose bridge sides, nose bridge center, nose bridge upper, and then back to the nose. Then for the flesh, we have the nostril upper outer, nostril upper center, nostril lower, nostril outside outer, nostril outside center, nostril tip upper, then nose tip under, nose tip lower, nostril upper. Yeah, I think I've gone around already. I hope I have gone around. I think, yeah, I definitely have. So then for the fat, we have just the nose, and that's what it is. Then to his mouth, before we go to the mouth, the teeth is 3, obviously. You can actually like sculpt the teeth, but I don't really do that because I'm not looking at him with his mouth open all the damn time, so it's not really something that's that important. So for the advanced sculpt for the mouth, we have the skeletal, and under the skeletal we have the mouth outside top, then back to the mouth. Then for the flesh, we have the mouth corners, the lip gap center, the lip gap sides, upper lip top center, upper lip top sides, upper lip top corners, upper lip bottom center, upper lip bottom sides, upper lip fullness, the philtrum, lower lip fullness, lower lip top center, lower lip top sides, lower lip bottom center, lower lip bottom sides, lower lip bottom corners, mouth corner grooves, and mouth corners. So the, now that I think about it, the mouth actually has way more options than the eyes. That's for the flesh. So the fat for the mouth, we have the mouth sides, upper lip, lower lip, and back to mouth sides. All right, so that's pretty much it for the mouth, and by default that's pretty much it for the face. Then for his hair, we're going with dark brown for his hair color, as well as the facial hair color as well. Then for the hairstyle is hairstyle 64, and the eyebrows is 232 rounded and a mid arc. Then facial hair is 29. All right, that's what we have. Then to his kit, he is wearing an untucked waist fit, kit sleeves on shorts, no goalkeeper pants, jersey fit on normal. Then the boots, he's wearing the Nike Phantom Elites, the red ones. And then his, oops, sorry, that's my bad. Then the kit socks is on average. Then his gloves, no goalkeeper gloves because he's not a goalkeeper. No wrist tapes or anything like that. Then no facial guards. Just want to see how these look though, but it's all right. So then tattoos, he has the tattoo on his left arm, then he has one on his right arm as well, not really a big one. And then he doesn't have any on his left leg, but he has one on his right leg. All right, so then for his animations, his celebration is the goggles. Then the free kick style is hand on hips. And then his penalty style is going to be the side shuffle. Then his running style is the tank, because I'm actually planning on making him a lot bigger than this though. So let's just advance. Oh, whoops. I'm going to go back to his name tab before I move on. But we're going to be starting with Return to Glory. Yes, because I want him to be like on the older side. Yeah, so we're going to be in Napoli, and he's going to be 6'3 tall and 176 pounds in weight. Then his position, he's going to be a defensive midfielder that is right footed. So that's pretty much it for MATEO LEMOS. If you guys have enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Let me know what kind of player you would like me to create next. Put that down in the comment section, and I will see you in my next video. Peace.
All right, come in. You would have noticed some fresh faces here. Today marks the first steps towards joining the first team. Now, it can be a long road. Make them feel welcomed, yeah? All right, down to you.